Bill and I have switched motorcycles, and I'm beginning to think that might have been a mistake, as I can't hook my electric stuff up to his bike. It is cold. Very cold. No windscreen. No heated hand grips. No heated seat. No heated vest. I'm fogged up. I'm riding his Griso. I'm gonna try to man up here. For a few minutes anyway. Look as I get a shot, I'm riding my bike. Yeah, there he is. Feels different than the first time I rode it. I don't know exactly what it is. Maybe because it's bone chilling cold out here. I was riding about 2 hours before I picked up Bill, and I wasn't nearly as cold after that 2 hours I am in the first 10 minutes of riding. No hand guards either. I know. Put your big boy pants on. Well, it's easy to say when you're sitting in the living room. It's 72 degrees. Drinking your cold beer, watching football. Just starting to sound pretty good right now. Thought he fixed this foot peg thing so you didn't gear shift so you didn't have to lift your foot up. Still happen to lift my foot up. Well, this should be interesting, seeing him stopping on this hill. He's shorter than I am.